So I teach at a local college, and I always have an Excel sheet open that has the students' marks for assignments and tests and everything else compiling on it. So when I'm teaching Excel particularly, I end up having 100 little programs open, and when at the end of the day, I'm closing them down, and quite often I forget to save the mark sheet. So I have worked out a little bit of code so that when you close the sheet, it will automatically save. So now we're going to go to the Visual Basic. Now, the big thing here is to double click on the workbook because it's not a module. And so what we're going to do here is we're going to put in the code on close. So okay, so it's before close is what's selected here for it's with the workbook. And so what we're going to do is we're going to turn off the display saying that, did you want to save this? All right, and then it's just one simple line of code. And what we're going to say is on close, save this workbook equals true. And then we will turn back on the display alerts. And that should do it. So let's save this. And so now I'm going back out to my sheet, which would be the equivalent to my sheet that I'm using. So let's put in column C. Let's put in 5555. And then what we're going to do is we're going to close this. You're done. And then we close this. And it doesn't ask for anything. And now what we do is we go back and we open it up again. And there your changes have been saved without you having to go through automatically when you close the file, whatever changes you have made will be saved. So that's how you autosave a file. Please subscribe.